towards us, first of all. But as compared to that, mainly we are focusing on the for the caste or religion. So it's very bad.
People are just voting for their own culture. Yadav support Yadav, Muslim support Muslims.
That is wrong.
In job also, if your boss or manager is Punjabis or Muslims, they support promotion or
favoritism.
This is bad.
So caste, though favoritism is born out of caste. Sometimes.
So this is the disadvantage.
For government jobs.
The category will not take, is not able to take the government job easily.
Yes, these all are not linked them with their talent or with their education. We are only paying them, only paying the people with their caste.
Yes.
There should be, I think, caste and religionless world.
It's not possible.
Because of
it's already been a lot of messy. I mean, it's already. Yes, tell me. Yes. Okay.
It is in human nature. Like if we ask someone from where you belong, if we reply that suppose if I am Punjabi, I'll ask someone, are you Punjabi? If he replied yes, I am also Punjabi. Then
the sense of brotherhood comes.
Yeah, it's very comfort. Oh, you are Punjabi, you belong to that city. Oh, I am also belong from that. So I think we have in our blood.
If we are abroad, like in US, they're talking Punjabis, or from South Indian, they're talking Andhra, means Telugu.
But I mean, they can speak one language also, that is Hindi.
They only speak Tamil.
See, that is not something related to caste. That is related to language. For example, Sunni and Shia.
And in
Christians like Protestants are there, and Catholics are there.
And in Hindu mythology, if we go through the Rig Veda, we have seen that there are different sub castes have been created within the same caste. Within the Hindu region, like Kshatriya.
Yes. Brahman, Vaishya, Kshatriya, Shudra.
So each caste belong to a different specific work they are doing in their daily life.
Yes.
So I think religion and caste are interlinked to each other.
Yes, that's right.